Game 2 of the much-anticipated Blue Jackets-Penguins series has Pittsburgh feeling good after a 3-1 win in the opener Wednesday. Despite Pittsburgh's great recent playoff history, they are just 2-5 in Game 2s of the series after winning Game 1.
Atkinson trying to get it out, goes to Seth Jones, who returns the puck to Atkinson. He comes to center. Left wing now for Boone Jenner. Jenner drops it off. Werenski, nice move into the slot. Backhand shot. And it's blocked away. Out to the point. Seth Jones' shot. Fleury makes the save. And that puck got in there quickly on him, and he was able to make the save, even though he didn't see it until the very last second. Jones' pass eludes Werenski. He goes back into the Columbus zone. In on the puck goes Connor Sheary. Bobrovsky playing it. Sheary trying to take it away. He does. Centers Crosby. Scores!
And Sheary just single-handedly won the battle against Bobrovsky. Gensel makes a play from his skate to his stick over to Crosby, who's wide open. Bobrovsky may have turned the series completely in the Penguins' direction because it was all Columbus until then.
Dumoulin made a beautiful play there to tap that puck to himself. And the Penguins exit the zone. Kunockel has a man driving to the net. Hainsey. Kunockel shoots it. Save made by Bobrovsky. That was a big one, too, with Hainsey standing right there to the right of the Columbus goaltender.
And a big save for Bobrovsky off a deflection to keep it 1-0.
Sheary trying to get it to the net. Cam Atkinson picked it off. Away he comes down for the Jackets. Moves it left side. Dubinsky to Atkinson. Stopped twice by Fleury.
There's one save by Marc-Andre Fleury and a second. Marc-Andre Fleury is absolutely on top of his game right now.
Control the puck. Hangs on to it and dumps it in behind. Kunockel held up there by Jack Johnson. Now Cullen tried to center one. Broken up by Dubinsky. He's hit by Rowney. And he knocked him backwards.
You better hit your head up. Carter Rowney, impactful hit.
Malkin battling for possession, but the Jackets have it. It's carried now to center. On the wing. Good shot, score! The Jackets have scored.
Brandon Saad.
Brandon Saad with the goal, and he answers the criticism of his coach with a huge goal here to make it 1-1.
Looking for a pass. Everything got shut down. How about the shot? Did it go off the stick of Hainsey and up over that left shoulder? I think it may have touched the stick of Hainsey right there, guys, and deflected right over the shoulder of Marc-Andre Fleury. What a beautiful shot by Brandon Saad.
Down the wing comes Hartnell. He's got a man headed to the net. Gagne tried to drop it back to Anderson, and that's broken up by Cole, who got it to Crosby. A two-on-one with Gensel. Here's Gensel shooting. Oh, he scores!
Gensel gives Crosby a target, and this puck is off the stick in the blink of an eye. Look at where it went. It went off the goalpost. Grazed it, a knuckler. And that was a quick response for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Fleury poked it away to the far side. 17 seconds to go in the period. Look out. David Savard with a shot. Blocked. He got it back. And that one also hit something on the way in.
Folks, we have at least one more period. Don't go anywhere or go quickly and come back. And with DaVinci in the box, he's a big-time penalty killer for the Jackets. They don't have him right now.
Crosby to Schultz. Across quickly to Cole, to Sid in the slot. Now Malkin, the shot, score! Malkin scores off of Bobrovsky, and the Penguins lead 3-1.
Crosby circles to the middle, finds Evgeny Malkin, the left-hand shooter, and Bobrovsky can't squeeze this shot. The penalty by Dubinsky comes back to haunt the Jackets. Let's see if it costs them the game and more.
But Bobrovsky went over the goal, now Daly with it. The rust to Malkin. Look out, he turned it over. Chance now for Saad coming to the goal. Stopped by Fleury. Gigantic save.
And Fleury shutting down Brandon Saad.
Jones comes to center. Try to dump it in. Penguins took it away. Cullen ahead to Hornquist. He'll skate it to the goal and put it away.
Pittsburgh scores on its first shot of the game and goes on to beat Columbus 4-1 in Game 2 and take a 2-0 lead in the series. Sidney Crosby scores his 50th career playoff goal. Crosby led Pittsburgh with a goal and two assists. His dish to Jake Gensel in the second led to the game winner as the rookie put the Pens back in front after the game was tied for less than a minute. Marc-Andre Fleury was superb and made 39 stops, the second most in his career in a regulation playoff game. Game 3 is Sunday in Columbus.